did what you did. And guess what? Don't get me wrong now. You are a closer. You're a damn good player. But guess what? You didn't close this deal, okay? Philadelphia Eagles. There you go.
And goal. That's first back and forth. Off play action. To the back of the end zone and broken up there by Rowe. Hit a rookie. Had to get him early in the season when Caleb Sturgis got hurt opening day. 25-yard attempt is good.
Well, no tape, nothing.
Got used to it by the fourth quarter, though.
Yeah.
Brady throws, and that'll be caught, and that is James White, who had a tremendous day in the Super Bowl. Last year, he's run out by Jenkins. Trips to the right on first down and five. Lewis is the running back. Or play action, good protection. Wide open, Chris Hogan, who gets inside the 30 and takes the ball down to the Philadelphia 27-yard line. Amendola with a great block. 6.5 minutes to go in the quarter. Philadelphia on top, 3-0. Brady fires over the middle, caught at the 14-yard line. Rob Gronkowski led the team in catches this season. White caught 56 passes. Two teams with similar opening drives, each ending with field goals. 3-3 in Super Bowl 52. Wilson, in his second year as the Eagles coach, and he calls the play, sends him in to Foles, who throws over the middle, and that is caught and staying on his feet and picking up some extra yardage, about 8 total, is Nelson Agholor, time Pittsburgh Steeler. Blunt is the running back, LeGarrette Blunt, over the right side, breaks free into Patriot territory and spun down at the 33-yard line by Daron Harmon. The former Bear, 34 yards and a touchdown.
And Nick Foles told us, he said, early in this game, I want to be able to take my shot. And there goes his big guy. As we have seen, these Philadelphia Eagles have a way of playing above the rim. You watch these receivers come on the field, you think you're getting ready to watch an NBA game. They go up, box out, rebound, and they've been putting points on the board with that formula all season long.
Every scoring play, of course, gets reviewed. Donnie Jones puts it down, and that kick is no good. Step him up, deep downfield, wide open, Brandon Cooks. And he gets smacked down at the 40-yard line. He bent over a little bit during the commercial break. First down and 10, but Tom, none the worse for wear. Throws, almost picked there by Malcolm Jenkins, intended for James White, second down and 10.
Yeah, the next closest, to give you some perspective, was Randy Moss in that unbelievable year he had.
Meanwhile, third down and 5 here. And now you got to flip back here to Danny Amendola, who throws, and it's Brady who can't pull it in.
Is just going to hand off and then ignore. He's not doing anything, and there he goes. And immediately, Chris Long knew he was in trouble. And Brady, with the bad hand and no tape, you wonder.
And Brady down the sideline, and that's incomplete. Gronkowski, the intended receiver. Jalen Mills covering on the play, and Philadelphia will take over. Third down and 7 now from the 38-yard line. Foles over the middle and wide open, and into Patriot territory goes Zach Ertz, the tight end. Pressure coming, and that pass intended for Jeffrey at the 21-yard line. Great catch. Two touchdowns in the championship game against Minnesota. Blunt is in the backfield. LeGarrette Blunt swings to the outside. Inside the 10. Blunt to the end zone. Behind a Celek block. His 11th career postseason TD.
Most athletic center in football. Watch him get out in front of this play. Not only gets the initial cutoff, which you have to have on those outside zones, stays with it. One more push down the field. Gets a Landon Roberts out of the way. And there you go. For LeGarrette Blunt, how sweet is this payback?
And no flag. Fourth and goal. And they're going to snap it.
they've got all these signals. Shotgun, he would not have been eligible, but for the fact he was in the shotgun, not under center. And there's the old basketball player. They talk about Nick Foles. He's more comfortable playing quarterback like a point guard, and here he is receiving the pass that he's going to be shown a billion times. Going to fake outside, come back inside. Darby's going to slip just a bit, but now the combination. You go back to that game against the Pittsburgh Steelers when everything was on the line, and what a time.
Swing him out. Pass goes up to the 23-yard line. Aguilar breaks away and picks up the first down. He and Ajayi hit each carry six times tonight. Once again, pulls his way through. Breaking tackles again. Takes the ball into Patriot territory. Ajayi swings to the outside. Starts to stumble. Keeps his balance. Takes the ball to the 40-yard line. The former Dolphin setting up a third down and one. Third and one. Fake the blunt. Foles fires down the sideline. Caught first down. Zach Ertz. Third down and six. The line does a good job. The pass into the end zone, and it is Clement, yes, touchdown.
A 4-5 sprinter out there on him. And how about, how many times, Al, do we come into the Super Bowl and we say, who is it? Who's the unknown?
Take a look here. Starts to lose control. And then that left foot is clearly out of bounds.
After review, the ruling on the field stands.
James White. And Brady lost one for Gronkowski, reaching for it, touchdown. They look unstoppable right now.
Mason. And what does that do? That signals man coverage, and you know you have Gronkowski with a tight split, being able to go to the fade route in the corner of the end zone against a much smaller cornerback and Ronald Darby. It's a chess game.
And right, caught over the middle and into the end zone. Zach Ertz for the touchdown. And again, all you can think back to now is the Jesse James play with Pittsburgh. Does he complete the process?
I don't know.
As a touchdown, the whole thing is do you rule him a runner at this point?
Move, and
they call him a runner. He breaks the plane as a runner. If it stays, that's going to be the reason.
I think he was running and diving for the end zone, but what constitutes going to the ground? It's always close. It's subjective.
But it's always, if you're a runner, it's one thing. If you receive it, it's another thing.
Review. The receiver possesses the football, becomes a runner, breaks the plane of the goal line. The ruling is confirmed. It is a touchdown.
Rolling, throwing, and it's incomplete. Intended for Clement. He was covered there by Van Noy. Starts with a pass to the outside, Gronkowski. And he will step out of bounds. Bradham. Stops the clock. Second and two.
Whoa.
Brady gets hit. The ball is out. And Philadelphia has it. Derek Barnett comes away with it. Brandon Graham was one of the guys who got in there.
Just like the New York Giants back in the day, taking an outside pass rusher in Brandon Graham and putting him inside against the guard, Shaq Mason, pays huge dividends with the first sack fumble of the game. No question, that ball is out.
That stands, absolutely no question. Get out of bounds, and he does. Now you got 20 seconds.
throws short. Gronkowski needs to get out of bounds and does.
There he is.
Boy, oh boy. Almost pulled a little Stephon Diggs routine there.
He got the jump ball, but nobody in.
They got three DBs back to the 20. Brady fires, and it's almost picked off. That took 4 seconds. That's Darby, intended for Philip Dorsett.
Jam him with the line of scrimmage. I would not let him run freely off this ball.
Brady under pressure, escapes the sack, launching one for the end zone. It's a jump ball, and it's incomplete. And Gronk was there. And time runs out.
This is the end of the game.
And for the Philadelphia Eagles, the long drought is over. Finally.
They do not jam Gronkowski off the ball, and he is going to get a shot.
This is similar to what happened in the Giants. Patriots' second Super Bowl. When Gronkowski was in the end zone, the ball is up for grabs.
It was that last bounce of the ball. One of the Eagles deflected it back up into the air, and it looked like the Patriots had a shot, but they just couldn't get anybody to the ball.
Another game, another Super Bowl game that ends.
Salute to the Philadelphia Eagles. Salute. There you go.
Eagles go Eagles.
Sorry, Tom Brady. You're a closer, but you didn't close this one. Bye-bye.
And
you had the right person at halftime. Bye-bye-bye.